Just a few moments to go until the Grand Prix begins. Assen, the cathedral of motorcycle racing, is once again ready to put everyone to the test. So whilst we wait for the cameras to take us to Parc Fermé to meet the podium finishers, let's take a quick look at the Moto3 class final standings. While the riders complete their lap of honour, let's take a look at the final classification of the Moto3 race. This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race, and now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party.